Hi, I'm Promise Tangeman from PromiseTangeman.com, and today I'm going to show you how to photograph a child. The first thing you're going to need is you're going to need a camera, you're going to need a subject, which would be a child, and if it's not your own child, you're going to need the child's parents. And the one last thing is you're also going to need some kind of fun toys or maybe a playground to have the child interact in. Now, the very first thing before the shoot, which is good to do, is to communicate with the parent. Find out what exactly they're looking for. Do they want close-up shots? Do they want faraway shots? Do they want them playing? Like, what's that special facial expression that they love and they would like to see in the pictures? And second of all, it's good to sign a contract so they know where the photos are going. Are they going on a personal website? Are they going in a book? Are they just for the family? This is all good to discuss before the shoot. Now, on the shoot, you're going to want to play with the child a little bit. Push them on the swings or run around the playground with them. That's going to make the setting feel more comfortable. And then when you put a camera in front of your face to catch that funny expression or something, they're not going to be too caught off guard with who you are, but they'd be like a friend. And also, another thing to keep in mind is children's time is very short, and they don't have much much time. So they're getting bored and they're getting tired of taking pictures. So you need to be able to capture that facial expression just in a quick instant. This is Promise Tangeman, and that is how you photograph a child.